Good morning, students. How are you all? First of all, best of luck for your maths assessment. I know you can do it very well, and I hope you enjoy doing the activities as much as you learn from them. So today, again, I am going to revise chapter 12, data handling. This will be the last revision of this chapter, and then I will move on to the revision of next chapter. So let us start. I've already written a question here. So let's read the question. First, the number of glasses of milk that 5 children drink in a week is as follows. So you have been given names of some children, and this is the number of glasses of milk that they drink in a week. So a week mein kitne glasses of milk drink. Okay, that is given. Next, fill in the data in the table. So this table is given and you have to fill in the data. Okay, so let's start. The first one is name. So we will write down the names of the students. First is Aditi. Next is Radha. Next is Krish. And the last one is Aman. Okay. So the next column is asking you to make tally marks and write down the number of glasses. So Aditi is drinking how many glasses? 10. Aditi is drinking how many glasses of milk in a week? 10 glasses. So let me make the tally marks. You can count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5 will go like this? No. 5 will go like this. At 5, you strike out the 4 lines. Okay? Next. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And here I'll write down 10. So Aditi drinks 10 glasses of milk in the week. Next is Radha. Radha drinks how many? 8. So count with me again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now what students do? After 3 you strike out. Don't strike out at 4. Make 4 lines and then strike out. 5, 6, 7, 8. So what is the answer? 8. Next. Krish drinks how many glasses? 6. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And last one is 6. Alright. Then Krish is also done. Aditi done. Radha done. Krish done. Then Aman. Aman drinks how many? 4. So first 4, how will we represent? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And here I'll write down 4. So that's it. This is. So we have filled in the table with the tally marks. Alright. So that's all for today's session. That's all for data handling. I've already sent another question related to pictograph in the previous session. I've already given you examples of various activities related to division also. Kindly refer to them when you are preparing your own maths activity. Thank you so much, and all the best for your assessment again.